What is the meaning of the word crossing? As a noun, traveling across a point where two lines, paths or arcs, etc., intersect. A path, often marked, where something, as a street or railroad, can be crossed to get from one side to the other. A voyage across a body of water, usually across the Atlantic Ocean. Crossing is spelled C-R-O-S-S-I-N-G. Crossing.